Alright guys, I am right near level 90. Usually I don't do this, but kind of figure, you know, why not? And there tends to be a little something special whenever I play in this map. Like, I don't know, like every time there's like a really great game that happens. Oh my goodness, we're like, it's the freaking
blunder game.
I'm not whiffing that. Oh, I'm glad I didn't hit that. Oh shoot. That was close. That was just such a sloppy. Well, you know what? It worked. We probably should have had our goal a little earlier, but it works either way. Sometimes when I've made mistakes like that, it's wound up being like transition stuff. So, almost had that. I got no boost. It doesn't matter. It doesn't freaking matter! I'm still going to set up teammates. I'm still going to set up teammates all day long. Perfect, especially in threes. That was close. Oh, come on. Oh my goodness. I didn't have a boost to straighten that out. Good save. Calico gonna go all the way. Oh no, he's not. Oh my goodness, what a save. Alright. You know what? That's okay. I'll give them their credit for that. It's all good. We're fine. I'll give them their props. There we go. Ah, I didn't get the contact I really wanted. I stayed back there. Oh! Let's go. That was a perfect pass. Beautiful. Oh well. That happens. Nothing's easy in this game. Actually, there is a setting I do need to turn off here. I actually had someone in the comments of one of my videos. So here's what I'm going to do really quick. I'm going to turn off the camera shake. I've been told it's supposed to be like a smoother gameplay here. I don't see much difference right now, but man, I barely missed that though. Let's go. It's every time. I don't know what it is with this map, but every time, like, I seem to always win in this map. And even when I don't, there's really good games to go on either way. There's just something special about it. The Salty Shores. I don't know how I hit it like that, but it worked. Set up middle. And, you know, I figure I'll just go ahead and do a double, because why not? Heck yeah, Cali Cal, you're right on that. The no boost game. Okay. Let's beat these guys. There we go. Oh my god. Well, good thing I blew up the other guy. Because that could have been bad. That was like the only thing that saved anything there. Let's go. Cali Cal going off the wall. With that one hopper. Had a goal. Hey, about to do that on both of us. let's go, let's go. Let's fucking go. Made a mistake. Who are you gonna call? Ghostbusters. Alright, that's not one. That's all you. Oh. Dang, I didn't get the hit that I wanted. Oh, I almost... Oh, I thought that went in for a second. That would have been like... Freaking... Let's go. Oh yeah, 20 days. There you go. Ooh, good save, good save. They would have messed that up, I could have got it. Let's go. Oh, look at that, you messed up. Good setup. Really good setup though. I mean, that was just perfectly executed right to me. Well, I don't know what's going on, but we're gonna take these goals. let's do it. I guess I wasn't playing for the moment. God dang it. Oh, that was perfect. Okay, I'm ball chasing too much. You can get away with some ball chasing, you know, in standard, but doubles, not really. Oh well. I kind of misjudged that with that bounce. Didn't know where he was. I have no boost anywhere. Now I got, well, 9. Got a little extra. I got a little frustrated because I just... See, I'm a little frustrated now. Yeah, you're closer, you get it. Thank you. That was a much needed hit.
Oh, let's go!
Put some respect on Cowley's name. Put some respect on his name. Put respect on the name. I'm effing up. Oh no. Okay. Nope. Eric, I spoke a little soon. It's gonna be a tough 9 seconds. It's not gonna be for granted. Oh no.
No.
Oh my god. We just blew 4-goal lead. Let's just get it to overtime.
Oh, I missed it.
All right, you're back. Good.
Oh!
Look at that. Man. No, get that. Oh, no. I'm not chancing that. I gotta be very smart now. I'm not about to blow a freaking 4-goal lead. Okay. Those balls can take any kind of bounce. Oh no.
No. Oh god, that was too close.
Come on. Get ahead. Go clear. There you go. There you go, Callie. So freaking close. Okay, I'm back.
Oh, no! Are you freaking kidding?
Wow.